Meteorologist Kelly Reardon here for Cleveland's rush hour weather forecast. Today's commute is looking warmer, sunny, and dry. Temperatures from 3 to 5 o'clock will hover in the low 50s, cooling to the mid 40s by 7 o'clock. Skies are looking mostly sunny, which means dry, clear roads for your ride home, but you may still want to throw on those sunglasses.